Elizabeth A. Morton was born in 1883 to affluent parents. As a woman coming of age at the turn of the century, it was common to get married, have kids, and manage a home. However, Elizabeth broke from the status quo on many occasions. She was married twice and divorced twice. She had no kids from either marriage and eventually returned to her maiden name of Morton. She remained single and was independently wealthy due to the inheritance left by her parents, so she really didn't need a spouse to provide. Elizabeth spent much of her life as a philanthropist, donating time, money, and land to organizations and causes close to her heart. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife benefited from this philanthropy. She lived the rest of her days on the serene beaches of Southampton and passed away at the ripe age of 80. Her property included a beach clubhouse and cottage. The latter was used as the first refuge office.